So this is our interview with Jewel Sparkles. So we have to ask the question to Jewel. So, what is your name? My name is Jewel Sparkles. What is your last name? Sparkles, my first name is Jewel. And why do you have the keychain? Because it was from Peanut. Why does it say Niagara Falls on it? Well, Peanut got it for me and had Niagara Falls because it was because she came from Niagara Falls. What is your pet, Jewel? A kitty cat. What did you name her? You don't know what you named her? What do you wish you look? Why do you have that mole? Right over, like there. I was born like that. Do you want to show you what I wish I looked like? It was under there. See? That my friend made that doll. Okay. I'll get it, so I have to get it. So this is that why I wish I looked like. I wish I didn't have a mole. I wish I had a golden crown. I wish I had this pretty dress. It's even prettier than my other dress. I wish I had those shoes. I think I really want to remove the mole and remove my pink crown and trade it for a gold crown and I want to change my dress. Let's go ask some questions to your kitty. Kitty, why does Jewel have you? Meow, meow, meow. Because she thinks cats are cute. Meow, meow, meow. Have you watched Lala Loopsy 15? Meow, meow, meow. Yeah. What is your favorite activity? Meow, meow, meow. And now, this is our interview with Jewel. And so, goodbye. Watch more videos on Anchibly, and please subscribe. I want 1,000 subscribers like Lollipsy 15. So, bye.